And in headlines from around the world, the Catholic Church carrying out the beatification of Dr. José Gregorio Hernandez. Many in Venezuela believe he was capable of curing all kinds of diseases. José Gregorio Hernandez was born in 1864 in the Andes. And since then, there have been many, many stories of his healing powers attributed to the doctor. And his image can be found on stamps, on figurines, and other items in many Venezuelan homes.